Are you looking for the perfect song for the dance of your wedding day? Don't wait anymore. Maurice Ravel, in 1928, presented to the public at the Opéra Garnier in Paris, Bolero. Bolero was danced by a famous dancer, Ida Rubinstein, because she was inspired for the sound of the music. If you can listen, it follows with the string family, the woodwind and drums. It's characterized by an unchanging rhythm and tempo. The dynamic is the same during the entire musical piece. This musical piece works on stress. It has a beautiful and peaceful rhythm. Well, if you are ready for your big day and want a beautiful song, don't think about it. Bolero by Maurice Ravel is the perfect song for the wedding day.